Hey, you don't call my son Redneck Roy.